with it.
All right, guys, we got a fish on here. Oh, there we go.
He's taking it. I'm going to take him pretty fast here.
All right, he's not... I'm recording, so... Got him?
Yep.
All right, so we just dropped down with a minnow. Eli hooked up.
Oh, stuck on the bottom.
Do you want help?
It's crappie. Nice one.
Crappie? Oh, heck yeah.
We've been here for, like, 15 minutes. We're bringing this one home to eat.
Yes, we are. We got to move my rod, but nice freaking crappie.
Probably a 10-inch crappie. First drop.
First drop, and here, hold it up one more time. And
that's a nice one.
Yeah, it is for sure. All right, nice fish. I'm going to put them in our bucket. I have to move my rod, but nice fish.
Yep. Not too bad.
Got one crappie in our bucket right off the bat.
This one ain't too bad. I don't think you'd keep this one. Might be a little small.
Yeah, it looks a little small.
It's not a bad size fish, though.
Nope. Nice fish. Eli's hooked up.
A little better, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
A little nicer bluegill.
Nice fish.
Yep.
We'll be keeping big bluegills. If we catch like some good ones, then we'll keep them. But nice fish. I got my dead stick finally set up. And yeah, let's get some fish. There we go.
that's not bad.
Not bad. Nice little, nice decent bluegill. Fishing for crappie, bluegill, maybe a bonus walleye would come through, but I highly doubt it. We're in like 10 foot, so.
Oh, almost had a devil.
Nice little bluegill. Oh, he brought up a weed with him.
Oh, yeah? Yep. We're sitting in...
Oh, it's going back down.
Sitting on 11 feet with weeds, and crappies are suspended above the weeds, and the bluegills are kind of hanging down in them.
So.
Jigging them up.
Let's get it. There we go. A little better. Eli's got the head cam going. Just got another little bluegill. Nice one. Got a little bit of spots on the tail, but what Eli said is, from research that he's done, spots don't really matter if you want to keep any.
Yeah, it's a disease, but if you cook them, it's not bad for you.
Yep, there he goes down the hole. Alright guys, so Eli might have something on his minnow, but this is what we're using. Oh, he just missed one. This is what we are using for bait. Okay. We got spikes. The red ones right here, they're a little dead. Have to pick those out. But we got spikes in yellow, original color, and red. These will be catching some panfish and like sunnies, crappies, and stuff like that. So let's see if we can get some more action for you guys. That's a good gill, yeah.
Almost a double.
Oh, he brought weeds.
Oh, he's got your minnow line.
Oh, no! Stop it.
Yeah.
Oh, my. All right, well.
That's a good tangle.
It's a good tangled mess here. Ah! Did you get your pliers on you? Well, I don't really need them.
Hey, I brought them. We need them.
Okay.
I got this fish coming up.
Get it double up.
Try. Raised him up pretty good.
Okay, that's out of my dead stick. Oh, my bobber came up over here.
Yeah, you'll have to reel up your
That's
dead
a good bluegill though. Good
Do
bluegill.
Do we want to keep that one?
Maybe a little bit bigger and we'll.
You think? I don't know if we're gonna catch any bigger than that.
We'll just see what happens here.
I don't think we're going to catch any bigger than that. Just saying.
Eh, not yet. I'm not going to keep this guy.
Alright.
Oh! There he goes. Ooh.
We have a decent one up here coming. Okay, we'll be good.
Alright, guys. So, I just missed it. Oh, there we go, there we go. There we go. Oh, it's a small one. I got a good fish down there still, though. or good mark, not fish, but hopefully it's a good fish. Nice little tiny bluegill, smaller than what we've been getting, but that camber angle good, do you think, Eli?
Yeah, maybe tilt it up just a little bit.
All right, but yeah.
Like up.
Yeah, good fish. Gonna get him unhooked here. Here, do you have your pliers?
Did you choke it?
A little bit. I can't really get it with my fingers. I'm using a small jig. Alright guys, we're going to get this fish unhooked, and then I'll film the guys. Just got the fish unhooked, going to let him back down the hole. There he goes. Come on. There we go. Small.
Try and double it up here.
Nice little bluegill. Oh yeah, there you go.
Slowly taking it.
I think he's got it. But...
Oh yeah, there he goes.
Oh.
Oh,
no. Oh, yep, he's going, he's going.
Going down.
Got him? Nice.
Yep.
Nice, dude.
Crappie.
It's small, but I'm not gonna, well.
This guy might be a little small, but we'll measure him.
Do you have your tape?
Yeah.
Here, I got mine right here.
Doing the 8-inch rule still?
Yep. Oh, frick.
That's a 9-inch crappie.
Yeah, it is.
Take this guy home.
Let's do it. Nice fish.
Ooh. A little nicer one?
Oh, he inhaled that.
Oh, wow.
We'll need the forceps.
Here you go.
Thank you, my dude. He was hungry today. There he goes. We are. Oh, here we go.
Hopefully it gets insane even later in the day.
There we go. Small little guy. Look at the colors, though.
Cute. Yeah, we kept some pumpkin seeds.
Oh yeah, but whatever.
Hi guys.
Good gill here. Little gilly gill.
I'm gonna try.
There he goes, right back down to the bottom.
I'm getting warm.
It's a good fish.
Big bluegill, hopefully.
Decent. Good go. Oh god, I thought my bobber rod went down, but look how it's like hiding right there. Good gill. Smaller bluegill.
I'm just gonna leave that for. Whoa, what's happening here? This fish followed my jig down.
There he goes.